Hello, Frederik. Good morning.
Hello, Daniel.
Ready for the race. We're in the race briefing now, press conference. The race tomorrow. I would like to know about you, about the Enervit, and you know the product since a long time.
Well, I know the product since quite a long time. It's from the beginning I did triathlon. Enervit was already into triathlon, and it's now my third year I work with Enervit as a product sponsor, and I'm really happy with the products, really good with the products, because everybody knows in an Ironman nutrition is key. You can train as much as you want, you can have a good physical condition, but then on the day you need a really good nutrition plan as well, so Enervit is helping me out.
So we are very lucky that we have Enervit on the at the station during the course, so maybe you cannot have to carry all the gels and the... What can you tell us about your nutrition strategy for the race?
Well, I think my nutrition strategy is always a couple of days before the race, I take a piece of paper and I write down everything. So from before the start to the transition one, to on the bike, how many gels, how many isotonic drink in my bottles, how many scoops. So everything is written down, and I always make sure that I have 80 grams of sugars every hour. And I think if you manage to do that on the race day, then you don't have any problems. So it's really important for everybody who does Ironman that you make a plan and you make sure that every bottle, every single gel is counted.
Respect the plan.
And respect it on the day.
And can you tell me just two secret tips about nutrition?
Yeah, I think one secret little thing I do is always in my transition one bag and transition two bag, I always put like a little bottle of water with 40 grams of isotonic from Enervit, and then you recover already a little bit after the swim, because the swim is 1 hour without any sugars, and everybody gets on the bike and fast, and then they only drink after 10 kilometers on the bike. So I always put a little bottle in my transition bag, and I can already drink in transition one.
After the swim,
and then in the second transition I do exactly the same thing, because in your transition bag, if you have a little bit of sugars and water, it's a good thing, because otherwise the first aid station is again 2 kilometers or something. Yeah. So that's something everybody can do. Okay.
Why Enervit?
Enervit because it's a brand you can trust. They do the production, they do the research, they do the development all in one place. So it's really high quality, and that's the best.
Reliable. Yeah. Thank you.